wanna play this game? See who can guess it first. Am I gonna look at it? Okay.
We'll see.
Okay, have fun. Chaga. Guard. There we go.
You are now listening to Toro.
Hi guys, it's Linda and welcome back to my channel. Today is August 15th. It's currently 11:30. Right now I am leaving from my house and I'm gonna be picking up Tam, and we're gonna go to shop a little bit around his area, and then we're gonna stop by my restaurant to pick up some stuff before we leave to Worcester. So today's plan is we're gonna be moving everything else from our house to our new house, and we're gonna be officially staying there now. If you haven't watched the first episode and the second episode of my moving in series, I will link that right here.
And please excuse my pimples. I'm breaking out like here and here, and probably another one like here coming. But put the mask on, you can't see it, so.
All right, let's go.
Sauce. I brought salsa this time.
That's good.
I kind of want to get this one. What's, is this the same thing?
Yeah.
Oh, this is different.
Yeah, it's a little differently shaped.
Oh. Home sweet home.
Love. These are what we stay alive for.
Put your head on my.
Nice.
You got it.
Oh, this pimple. 1, 2, 3. Nice.
Chicken.
Yeah. Chicken, beef, pork. Mmm. Alright, you wanna play this game? Let's see who can guess it first. Am I gonna look at it, okay? Boy, you better!
This is, hard school baby. Okay, why'd you make me nervous like that?
Are you ready?
I don't like this game. Still see?
Okay, have fun. Chaga!
Like, who is this? Who is this?
Okay.
Guard!
Okay.
There we go!
Yeah.
Blackpink! New lip! I'm like, I gotta get this. Okay, so this is the kitchen, and we have the oven and the microwave and the water boiler, and also this is the toaster oven. What's great about this is that we can make toast up here, and then we can bake small things like pizza rolls and maybe french fries in here. Then we have the sink. And here's our beloved Nice by Tasty. We also have a water filter because the water here does not taste that good. And I like my boil water, and I put it in here. We put in small bowls and plates in here, as well as Tupperwares. In this cabinet, we put the big bowls and bigger plates and cups and mugs. And in this cabinet, we have other shelf foods. And here we have sauces and seasonings. I put the newer stuff on the top because I don't need to use them every single day. Also, like taller things goes in the higher ones. In here I have my matcha and coffee cups, anything that to make tea. And here we have plastic wraps and aluminum foils and Ziploc bags. And then we have the mask here and our shopping bags. My favorite part of the place is our pots and pans. Alright, and here we have the itaki and shabuki appliances and our bag of rice. And here is just our cleaning supplies and buckets, so. Yeah, nothing too special about here. We have a small dishwasher, which is pretty small, but it does its job really, really well. And here we have all the cooking appliances, which is the fork, spoons, ladle, spatula, yeah. And then we have our cutting board and plastic wrap. We put it in here because we always wrap our foods before we put it in the fridge, and it's just convenient when we put the food up here and the plastic wraps down here. And then lastly, these are just bags and garbage bags, yeah. And then we have our fridge and our shoe rack. So Tim has his slippers for whenever he goes out to throw away trash or step out quickly. And I have my slippers here, so whenever I sweep, I would change out of these slippers. I know these are cute, but for when I sweep. I don't want dust to get caught up in these furs, so I wear those. So here's our bathroom. And we have pocket doors to save space. So it just close like so. Yeah. This is our dryer and washer. We like to put laundry things next to it, and this is what we use to clean the floors, our shower, our towels, the toilet. So I got the idea of putting a three-tier storage over this laundry basket because I have a lot of skincare products and I wanted to use them in the bathroom instead of putting them on my desk. When I wash my face, I can access them pretty easily. I bought these little trays from Target and I like them transparent because I can see all my products and I can easily get them out of these trays. So this is my skincare. These are the travel size skincares and I have some sample products. These are my hair products and lotions. This little tray is for him. Brush and combs and face mask. This is our little sink area. In here we have extra toilet papers and other toiletries. So here's my workspace and his workspace. We're planning to put a TV here, so this is why there are like these little sticky notes on the wall. Here's our sofa that we recently purchased from IKEA, and our coffee table slash dining table. We decided to go with a table that can transform from a coffee table to a dining table since it saves space. As you can see, there's not enough space in a little humble home. So these are our temporary office chairs. The ones that we want from IKEA are out of stock. They won't be back in stock until September. So here's the bedroom. And this is our dressers. Originally, we wanted to get a three drawer dresser, two of them. So like one here and one here, because I wanted to hang a round mirror here. But we decided to go for the six drawer dresser as it's taller and it holds more clothes and we both have a lot of clothes. So these are my stuff since it's on top of my dresser. So this is my earring carousel and it spins so I can see all my earrings. I also have the flowers that Tam gave me, perfume, decorations, and this humidifier, and also the essential oil that I've been currently using, which is lavenders. This is lavender, orange. So this side is Tam's side. This is his colognes. This one is from Innisfree when I was in Korea. And I have some plants here and a picture of us together. And this is my Polaroid and this is my Blackpink stick because I put it on his side since I have so much stuff on mine and it just helps balance everything out because he doesn't have that much stuff. This is a clicker for when I take Instagram pictures. And I gave them this as a gift since he likes red. It's basically a tie and the cuff clips. And this is the, I think, the collar. This is for the collar. I don't know what this is. It's like a pin. And this is a clothes rack where I will be using when I make my fashion lookbook videos. I haven't made one yet, but I will be doing one soon. And next we have the closet. So yep, this is our clothes. So this is my side of the closet. And this is our side of the closet, JK, just his. And then we have some shelves where I can put our thicker sweaters and scarves and winter wears, and also our suitcases and carry-ons and backpack.